Hi, Soul Family. Happy, I think it's Saturday. Oh my gosh, I don't even have earrings on. Oh, I have to put earrings on. I feel naked when I don't have my crystals on. So today I'm gonna wear my, what am I wearing today? Oh, I've got to, I know what they are. I can't think of what they're called. Anyway, you all know that I opened my Prezzies online. Guess what just came? Spoiling me. I was just getting addresses for sending out cards and thank you for your address, but I got a gift. Oh my God, you just messaged me. What did you say? Talk about connected, I'm gonna tell you. Hold on. I sent you a, hi. I'm literally recording my gift opening now. Okay, I'm not gonna talk to her right now. Okay, how do we open this up? She's concerned. She's like my best friend, Diane. My best friend, Diane in Wisconsin. She's so organized and she's always got everything tracked. And she's like, as soon as it gets there, she goes, okay, well, it says that it was delivered. And I'm like, I ain't even got time to get downstairs yet. It's here. Okay, so this is for Melissa. Oh my gosh. Melissa made me some cool stuff last year. My favorite earrings that I wear, the angel wings with amethysts, I love. And then a bullet in a shell. I laughed. So many messages came from that. And a bracelet. And, oh, she had a bunch of little things that were, oh, it was so fun. Tammy did that too. Tammy Waite. Little packages with all kinds of fun stuff. And my best friend Diane does stuff like that. All the little things. I love that. God, you guys. Okay, I'm really trying here. I'm trying to open this up. I shouldn't do this with my tweezers. These are like $30 for these little freaking tweezers, and if you bend them, they don't work again. So what am I doing? I'm trying to open this up and okay, I'm sorry. I gotta just turn into the Hulk. Okay. Let's put it down here so you guys can see. Can you see it? Oh my God. I'm excited. Oh my God, oh my God. Egyptian musk right on the top. And they're cones. Oh, God, timing is everything. I unpacked my crystals, remember? And this is one of the items that I put together. This is a heart from Sedona, this is a heart from Sedona, and this is a little incense holder. And I'm like, I don't have the right incense. But I do now! I think I have to burn it upside down. I shouldn't do it with you guys all, you know, waiting, but I'm gonna. Normally you burn them like this, right? But it won't fit that way, so I'm gonna burn it like that. I do things differently. Let's start it right now. Egyptian musk. Ooh. Who says you gotta burn it the other way, right? It's the same thing. I was just talking to a client about this, and I was talking about my friend. She's my friend. I love her, and I need to meet her in person. Her name is Missy. And I said, you know, you guys have done things all kind of ass backwards. You know, normally people have an order to relationships and an order to how things get done, right? Like they got together and they started a business right away. And then they bought a house and they're not even engaged. They don't even have kids. And I said, who says it has to go in that order? Ooh. So we're going to, look it. It works out perfectly. I'm super excited. Yay. Oh my God, that's so cool. I got to take a picture of it burning like that. Oh, it smells amazing, Melissa. Oh my gosh, I love it. Oh, I love incense. Oh, you're so sweet. So nice. Please don't make me cry. I just got my makeup on because I gotta go run errands. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What fun wrapping. Where'd you get this? This is neat. I like this. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna reuse this bag. I am. Inspired mailers, ship in style. I'm gonna reuse that bag. I freaking love that. Oh my gosh, there's more. There's like more and more, and it just goes on. You're so, God. I am so blessed with my soul family. I am. Please help me get my little trailer together so I can freaking get to Indiana to meet Melissa and Amy in person, please. Correct for neutrality on all levels. Why do I say that? Isn't that funny? correct for neutrality on all levels, like I'm doing a reading. Wonder why I said, I'm so used to saying it. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Look, is this sodalite? It is. And lapis? Oh my gosh. Okay, I gotta change my outfit today. I love it. I really love it. I really do. I've got these two jean, I've got little jean jacket, little shorties, but I've got denim, like painter smock shirts. I love this. Okay, so this matches that. So this will have to go. I put on my my agate. This is for protection, but I don't need it right now. And I've got sodalite and lapis lazuli, my twin and my colors, and stones. Okay, so then the earrings that I'll wear will be blue. Ah, I'm gonna change my pants and then we'll match. Yay! Oh my God, oh my gosh, there's more. So I'm gonna have to change every time I look at a different item. Oh my God, you're so incredible. So you swap the things. I didn't even see that. So you could do cream or you could do jean. Oh my gosh. Merry Christmas, my friend. I'm hurting today. And arthritis is in my hands. May make this hard to read. I'm sorry for the sloppy handwriting in advance. Okay, really? Wow. She sent it on December 14th. She's hurting and she's thinking of somebody else. You do that, you know? You're hurting. If you're hurting, think about other people and it takes you out of that. But my gosh, I'm asking for healing energy to go your way. I will do a Reiki session and send it to you. Oh, I'm gonna read this, you know I am. Your writing is beautiful, by the way. If anybody ever saw my writing, I don't know how come I was infected with such bad handwriting. My mother's was beautiful. Sherry, I hope you enjoy this necklace I made for you. It's real pearl. Okay, chills. Pearls of wisdom. Oh my gosh. Because I like real. I've always said I don't like the fake stuff. Symbolizes purity, white light, healing of the owner, heart, the owner's heart, and also what goddesses wear. Seven of them, which is your number. God, people that listen. It also has four blue goldstone sandstone beads. Oh, that's what these ones are. They're not lapis. Blue goldstone. Oh, you know what? I can't see because I've got tears in my eyes. I can actually see the little sparkles in them. Oh my gosh, look at me jumping to conclusions. Okay, blue goldstone sandstone beads representing success, victory, and glory, and also bridges the gap of earthly and spiritual realms. Also deflects negative energy. See, I didn't need to wear my protection stone I was wearing. Finally, there are eight sodalite beads, infinite supply of power to keep you shielded from negative forces in our imperfect world. Sodalite is a sense of calm to weather the storms of life, but remember, it's the rainstorms that give way to an abundance of sunshine and blooming flowers. Considered a sacred color and was used in Mother Mary and Archangel Michael's robes, a third eye chakra stone connecting you to energy of the angels promotes peace and tranquility. And as you have said many times, like an old pair of jeans, your stone. So lastly, I made the tassel out of my own jeans. Oh my God. So we could be connected as friends, even if we never meet in person. We will meet in person. And now, oh my gosh, I just, wait till you see your Christmas card. I literally just, I can't tell you, but it has to do with this. Merry Christmas. Oh my God. And now you have a moose card, so all your prayers have been antlered. Oh, I love it. Okay, you want it. The best gifts are when people pay attention to who you are and what matters to you. You know, my grandson and I were talking, and he was saying, I hate it when people buy presents for me and they spend money on stuff that, for things I'll never wear, it's not what I do. It's, you know, and it makes me feel bad. And I said to him, well, you're easy to buy stuff for. And he goes, I'm not really, I'm really picky. And I said, yeah, but if people listen to what you want and they get what you want, it's very easy, right? You're amazing. You used your talents and your gifts, even though you're hurting, and you created something and shared something of yourself with me. I love this card, P.S. Wait till you see your Christmas card. I can't get over it. Oh my God. That's how connected we are. Not to mention, clearly, think about it, we are connected. Because as I'm reading this card, you send me a message. Really? Oh my God, and there's more. Oh, I was talking to my friend Frank, my old neighbor, this morning, and we were talking about listing our reasons for being grateful. Oh my God. That was what I posted on my on that picture, right? This Girl Won't Stop, my song. This Girl Won't Stop. Nope. Notes, I love this, it's perfect. This will fit right here too when I write down. I have my one book that I have my, I have it sitting in here. I had my business cards and a fridge magnet for my clients and a book made of, for my cards. So this is awesome. I love it. Thank you. When that's gone, I'll have this. And I love the silver. You know that's, I love silver. Mermaid Spa. You left a price tag on the back. But I think there's a reason for that. 3. And I'm sure you knew that. The Ascended Master is working with you. My mom, Archangel Michael, Archangel Metatron. My sister and my grandma. 3. The Ascended Masters. Ascended Masters working with you. Wow. Okay, I'm supposed to detach from where I was just going. Stay present. This is beautiful, Melissa. I love it so much, so very much. This is incredible. And you didn't need to do this. I know that you didn't, and that's what makes it even more wonderful. And so it's gonna go right up there on my shelf, right where I can see it. Maybe I'll put it up there with mine and Jake's initials. Hold on. Yes, right above the blue, the turquoise dragonfly. Look. Right there. Hold on to your dreams, right? There I am. I love it. It's so beautiful. It's gonna go in my trailer. It's gonna go in my little sexy beast for me. Whoops. I love it. Thank you so much. I love you. Merry Christmas and happy holidays and happy Yarmulke to everybody. Bye.